Sully, any freshman with the guts to pull off a stunt like that has got future scarer written all over him.
Hey, did you see me ride the pig? That took guts.
Slow down, Squirt. This party is for scare students only.
For Mike, he wants this one thing out of life better than anyone else, but he might have to figure out a way to get there that's not what he thinks it's going to be.
It's going to be.
Yeah.
And that's life, you know? But he keeps moving forward and finds the bright side of things and finds fulfillment, you know, in what he's doing.
You might want to hang out with someone a little more your speed. They look fun.
Well, hey there, want to join Uzma Kappa?
We have cake.
Over the course of the film, we talked to a lot of people, even here at Pixar, and asked them, how did you end up here? And most people we talked to had crazy stories about how they set out to do one thing in their life and they ended up doing something else. We found that that's a really universal story.
People think they had these giant failures. You know, you'd say, how did you become an animator? Well, it all started at law school.
Right.
Think, wow, there's a whole other story. That was devastating to them at the time.
Right.
And they look back on now and said, I wouldn't have found this if it weren't for that. And that's what we wanted to make with this movie.
First morning in the house.
That's going in the album.